Let us therefore come boldly unto the throne of grace, that we may obtain mercy and find grace to help in time of need.
Seek the Lord and His strength. Seek His face continually.
Anything prayer cannot do, nothing will do. Prayer grabs eternity. You can afford is the blessing you will receive.
And this is the confidence that we have in Him, that if we ask anything according to His will, He heareth us.
Prayer Bonanza. Pray so you don't become a prey.
si etandasa, si anikela, si adumiso, tina.
Okay.
Si etandasa, si anikela, si adumiso, tina.
All right.
Si etandasa, si anikela, o si adumiso, tina. Si etandasa, si anikela, si adumiso, tina. Chalo. Tina, si atandasa, si amikela, si adumisa, tina.
Okay.
Si atandasa, si amikela, si adumisa,
tina.
Si atandasa,
si amikela, si adumisa.
Tandasa, si onikela, si adumisa, tina.
Somebody praise the Lord!
Prayer Bonanza. Pray so you don't become a prey.
Faith
ukholo
is stronger than prophecy.
Lomelele ngaphezulu kwesiprofeto.
Faith
ukholo
is the highest in the 9 gifts of the spirit.
Yeyona iphezulu kwizipho zika moya.
Without prophecy,
ngaphandle kwesiprofeto,
you can still please God.
Usenobonelisa uThixo.
Without word of knowledge,
ngaphandle kwelizwi lokwazi,
you can offer please God.
Ungabanelisa ugqithisa uThixo.
I want to talk to you. Without the working of miracles, you can offer please God. Without the sounding of the Spirit, you can please God. But without faith, it is impossible to please God. Because anyone that will come to God at all must believe that God is. Do you believe God is here? Listen. Your belief is all you need to bring your miracle. Don't believe anything else than your belief. If you believe, all things are possible to him that believeth. What the devil is looking for in your life is your belief. He wants to destroy your faith. But will you allow the devil to destroy your faith? If you believe,
we are called.
Not if you have a prophecy. And somebody will say to you, you are going to die tomorrow. You say, faith says no. Somebody says you are going to die. Faith says no. Somebody says your car will be repossessed. Faith says no. Somebody says your house will be repossessed. Faith says no. If your faith says no, heavens are saying no. If your faith says yes, heavens are saying yes. Do you think you will prosper this year?
Yes.
I want to hear your voice. Let faith shout on your behalf. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I said, let faith shout on your behalf. For you to be alive today, it means God has not finished with you. If you are born in December, come out and line up here. I want to speak to your lives. This is the month Jesus was born. Listen, I will pray like this for everybody. Don't worry, okay? I can see jealousy on your faces. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Take this word from me. You are not going to the new year empty-handed.
This
is not. This is not mere prophecy.
I saw prophet on J.
This is a prophecy mingled with faith. You are going to the new year with a great expectation. You are going to the new year. It's a year of new surprises.
Bye bye. Surprises. December.
January, come and line up here. January, come and line up here. Glory to God in the highest.
Hallelujah.
Glory to God in the highest.
Amen.
I am speaking faith into your life. That you are entering to your month. You are entering into a new covenant blessing. There are no demons can swallow your blessing anymore. All the years the cankerworms have eaten shall be restored in the new month. Listen. You know your name, your month is always Happy New Year. There's no other month that has Happy New Year than January. Am I talking to any one of you? I am speaking in mysteries. When people say Happy New Year, they mean January
1. Happy New Year. Party January 1st.
Populace of the whole planet.
Planet
they believe January 1 is a very good day. And that's what I'm looking at in your life. Bye bye.
Bye bye, Nigamba.
February. I am using the sword which I took from Goliath.
Descendants is a I
am using a sword which I took from the Goliath that was pursuing you. Before you reach your birthday, you will have your prayers answered. Those who have been mocking you are coming to celebrate you. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. March. This is a very controversial month. Controversial, but there's blessing in them. I read blessing upon your life. Listen, in then before you reach the month, your month, you will compose a song of victory. You will sing the song of prosperity. In Jesus' name I pray. Bye-bye. April.
Yes, April.
You are born in the month of
April.
I command blessing upon your life. I put your enemies into bondage. I crucify your crucifixion. And I resurrect your resurrection. Your years of intimidation is over. Your years of intimidation are over. In Jesus' name, we pray. Bye-bye. May. Glory to God. May, the month of May. This is what the Lord tells us to do. This is what the Lord tells us to do. All your years of doubt are over. I want you with a new car and a new house. In Jesus' mighty name. Bye-bye. The month of June is happening. Oh, yes. This is the center of the year. In the new year, you are going to be center of attraction. The Lord will write a wheel of success on your behalf. Bye-bye. July. This is the month of covenant. It's a month of perfection. Your life shall be made perfect. I remove every imperfection from your life in the name of Jesus. Go and prosper. Go and break through. Before your next birthday. I cancel doctor's report in your life. I replace it with good health. So shall it be. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Bye-bye. August. Now, wow. They are here. So shall it be well with you. You will not die with the dying. You will live with the living. enemies in the grave, they dug for you. I terminate their existence on earth. And I put on top of your enemies. In Jesus' name we pray. Bye-bye. September. Oh, do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do. This is the ninth month of the year. I command the nine gifts of the Spirit to be upon your life. In the name of Jesus. You shall be pregnant of success. And you shall give birth to prosperity. You will give birth to male and female prosperity. In the maternity word of Holy Spirit, you will never have a miscarriage of prosperity. In Jesus' name we pray. Move on. Bye-bye. October. It's for you. Then one he dwells below. October. Complete set of hands. 10 fingers. Anything you hand do will be in your hand forever. You are delivered from slippery hand in the name of Jesus. Succeed in any circumstance. Succeed in any form. Even in the desert, you will succeed. In the wilderness, you will never die in hunger. In Jesus' name we pray. Bye-bye. It was November. Below, his voice would rule. His voice would rule. Then why it was below. Now, this is last month I'm calling. Great men and women were born in this month. You will kill your Goliath. Where others lack, you will prosper. Where others fail, you will succeed. Where others die, you will live. Where others dry, you shall be buoyant. Where others said there's darkness, there will be light. And God of heaven will clothe your nakedness. And your dry bones will rise again. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Bye-bye. Now, I want to pray for everybody now. His voice. Guru. His voice. Guru. His voice. Then why he dwell. I speak favor. Listen. Look, hear my voice.
Give me voice, yeah.
Even when you say no to blessing, if you say no, I'm coming. Where? Blessing left you. Now it will overtake you. Where blessing has run past you, it will be waiting for you. Today, I bury your shame. 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 I resurrect your glory in the name of Jesus. I take you and I destroy your life of limitation in Jesus' name. And so shall it be. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Seek the Lord and His strength. Seek His face continually.
Prayer Bonanza. Pray so you don't become a prey.